number. Elk River is a place in West Virginia. I used to go with my family, my mom, as a matter of fact. This is a song or a tune that Frenchie Carpenter wrote when they were damming up the Elk River. Their old home place was about to be flooded, and so obviously a real sad time for him and his family. This is a tune that he wrote about that called the Elk River Blues, so you can kind of get a little bit of that sad feeling from it.
All right,
but it's still a real pretty one, hitting it right.
Mighty fine. Let's still hit string back.
Elk River Blues.
Mighty pretty there, boy. Yeah.